dividing Mount Kenya region. These are the Service Party leader, Mwangi Kiunjuri, says it's possible for the region to unite in one accord to ensure it retains a seat on the political negotiation table ahead of next year's general election.
On Sunday, National Assembly Speaker Justin Muturi attended the golden anniversary of ACK St. Luke's Kenya Njeru in Kangema constituency in Murang'a County, where he scoffed off at critics accusing him of dividing Mount Kenya region, saying his only mission is to ensure the region is united and the people get to speak in one voice.
So we must have that peace and the unity here in our region. Once we appreciate that, let everybody atembee kila pahali, kona zote. Tukiwa pamoja vile Mheshimiwa Kanini amesema, tutaweza pia kuunganisha inchi nzima.
Wale wengine wote ambao wanataka nyadhifa za uongozi katika ngazi zozote, tushikane pamoja, tutakapotoa ushindi, basi tutakuwa tunasema sisi kama jamii ya Mlima Kenya tutakuwa tukiwa kitu kimoja.
His sentiments coming as the Service Party leader Mwangi Kiunjuri, who attended church service at the African Independent Pentecostal Church of Africa Kitengela, cited lack of unity of purpose among leaders, which he says is threatening the possibility of the region securing the presidential seat next
year. Because the people of Mount Kenya are also listening. They know their leaders. They will be able to say, you can do an opinion poll across Mount Kenya region. And I believe that whoever is running for president in this country, they have intelligence, they have capacity to do research, to know who is the most popular person from Mount Kenya region.
At the same time, the Party of National Unity held a two-day meeting in Laikipia County to deliberate on their political ambitions 13 months to the general election.
PNU will seek to work with other parties who share our vision of a prosperous, united and peaceful Kenya. PNU will work with like-minded partners in the clamor for constitutional reform through BBI.
A similar consultative meeting was held by leaders from Igembe in Meru, who vote to put aside their political differences and forge forward in shaping the region's social, economical and political landscape.
We have to have our own horse. Ndio tunaona tuna consult na viongozi tutengeneze chama yetu ya Wameru. Pali hiyo nyati imeanguka, hata sisi tuwe na kisu yetu. Tunajikatia hapo.
Hii haitaendelea tena. Wacha kama ni kupasuka, ipasuke. Watu waende kivyao. Mtu atukulia kwa mfuko kama njugu karanga permanently. You can cheat people sometime, you not cheat all the people all the time.
Elsewhere, a section of Jubilee Party members meeting in Kiambaa constituency laid bare their frustrations in the hands of the party top organs as they campaigned for their candidate in the forthcoming parliamentary by-election, exuding confidence of victory. Meanwhile, a section of clergy in Kisii County have faulted the proponents of the Building Bridges initiative, urging the church to steer clear of the constitutional amendment debate.
Listen to the church and listen to the one inch. We have something to say. If we are saying, we have a reason as to why we are saying what we are saying. We are able to see, and we want this Kenya to remain united.
And most of the people who come to church, they are the same people who go out and do politics. So we may not entirely be separate. And we have to stand as a watchdog over our nation.
Suleiman Yeri, Channel One News.